Hello everyone, this is Mel with Body Care Boutique and I'm going to cut blackberry cucumber melon soap right now. So pardon me while I move the camera around here. And this is the one, it's a goat's milk soap. I'll put just a little bit of goat's milk in. And it's green and purple. Ooh, that turned out cool. Wow, still really soft. So I better be careful. Oh, cool. That looks really neat. This is the one that I did the green, purple, and black sprinkles on top. Camera's picking up the glitter, no? Yeah, they look cool. I like the swirls. Ooh! That's cool. It smells really good, too. Like I said, it's got the fresh from the cucumber melon. And it's got the sweet from the blackberry. So it's a nice mix. Fresh and fruity. Almost looks like a smiley face. Happy soap. And there's the last one. See if I can get the camera moved over, or the light moved over here. Let's see. A little better. Cool. Turned out neat. I can pick up some of the glitter on there, maybe. And here's a little sample piece. Cool. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed, and I will give you a shot of the top here, so I'm going to wiggle the camera. There you go. Blackberry cucumber melon, and this was the one where I mixed the fragrance oils together, so. Anyway, hope you enjoyed, hope you're having a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.